यस, गुड इवनिंग चिल्ड्रन। या टुडे वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट। फ्यू मोर एग्जांपल्स। प्रीवियस क्लास वी स्टडीड व्हाट इज कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट एंड हाउ टू कैलकुलेट द कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट। नाउ इन दिस क्वेश्चन, कैलकुलेट द कंपाउंड इंटरेस्ट accrued on 16,000 rupees in 3 years. Yes? Calculate the compound interest accrued on 16,000 rupees in 3 years when the rates of the interest for successives are 10%, 12%, 15% respectively. So, each and every 3 years, first year 10%, second year 12%, third year 15% respectively, it is increased.
Yes.
Now, what is the compound interest total? For that, what is the principal amount? What is the principal amount? 16,000 rupees.
Yes.
Yes, right? 16,000 rupees is the principal amount. Now, what is the interest formula? P R T by 100. Right? Interest formula is P R T by 100. Now, principal here 16,000. How much rate? 10%. So how much time? First 1 year. 1 year by 100. If you do that, you will get the answer 1,600 rupees.
Yes.
This is the interest. Amount is 16,000. Interest will be 1,600. So total amount how much? 16,000 plus 1,600 rupees.
Yes.
That's right. Now the total is 17,600 rupees.
Yes.
Now this is the amount for the second year. So this is the principal. Again, the rate how much? 12%. Time?
Yes.
Again, 1 year only. Second year this is. So second year means from here to here, this is 1 year.
Yes.
Na? First 1 year, we got already amount. 16,000 rupees we deposited. Yes. We got that 17,600. Next year, 12%. Before year, 10%. Next year, 12%. So for 1 year time, only for 1 year time. Again, interest you will calculate. Again, PRT by 100. Principal value 17,000, rate will be 12, and the time will be 1 by 100. Once if you do, 2,112 it will come.
Yeah.
Now the total amount how much? 17,600. How much we got interest? 2,112.
Wow.
Both two you should add it, you will get that 19,712 rupees.
Yes.
Now this is second year result. This is the principal amount for the third year. Now how much interest? 15% interest. Okay. Term again 1 year. Again interest you calculate PRT by 100. You will get something interest. Yes, right? That value plus 19,000 you should add it. So this is the total amount you will get it. Now what they're asking, calculate the compound interest how much, only interest how much. So this is the total value minus this is the investment value.
Yes.
If you do that, remaining value will be the interest.
Yes.
Yes, children?
Yes.
You are getting. Now the same question I'm changing. Calculate the compound interest accrued on 20,000 rupees in 5 years when the rates of interest are 5%, 10%, 15%, 20%, 25%. So I need the total compound interest for 5 years of each 20,000 rupees. Can you do this alternate formula?
Yes.
If you understand this only, you do that. If not, you practice this, then you do that. What do you think? You can do directly? Or you have to practice it?
No, I can do direct.
Very good. Interesting. I hope you got the right answer, both of you.
Yes.
And the compound interest. Now, the second type of question, the compound interest due to 2.5 years on 6,000 rupees at 10% compounded annually. Calculate the compound interest due in 2.5 years. 2.5 years on 6,000 rupees. So how to solve this? What is the principal amount? 6,000 rupees. What is the rate? 10%. 2.5 years, they said. So first 1 year we can calculate. Interest will be 600 rupees. So amount is principal plus interest. So this much is the amount. Then the second year, again 1 year, 10% interest. Interest will be 600 rupees. Now 6,600 plus 600, 7,260. Then half year we have to calculate. Half year, if you do the interest, I'll erase it. Yes. Half year, if you do the interest, 363 rupees. Then for this total, 363. Now 700, 623. Principal is 6,000. Compound interest 623. The remaining will be the compound interest.
Yes.
Got the point. Now for the 2.5 years, I'm giving the different numerical problem.
Yes, different numerical.
Yes. Calculate the compound interest due to 5.5 years. On
5.5 years.
On 8,000 rupees at 5%.
Yes.
5%. Now calculate the compound interest.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Okay. Yes.
Very nice. Thanks for your support. Your support is the more valuable.
Thank you.
Now, the question number 5. Calculate the difference between, you can see the question now, the compound interest and the simple interest on 4,000 rupees, 8% per annum in 2 years.
Yes.
Now, the principal amount is 4,000. Rate will be 8%, which means 8%. 2 years. Now simple interest I is equal to PRT by 100. So this is simple interest. Simple interest will be 640 rupees. Simple interest you can calculate easily.
Yes.
Now compound interest. Now the first year 400 rupees and interest on it 400 into 8 into 1. Why they make 1? Because already 2 years simple interest is over. Compound interest first 1 year and the next 1 year. This is the difference. Simple interest directly 2 years we can able to calculate. But compound interest, each 1 year interest will be adding. That you put it in the mind. So first 1 year, how much it is? 320 rupees. Add it for the principal. This much will come. So this amount is adding for second year. So term will be again 1 year. So this much rupees. This will be add to the first one. So 345. The second year interest 345 rupees plus 320 rupees. So the total will be 665. Now the difference between the interest of the simple interest will be 640. And compound interest will be 665. The like after subtraction, the difference will be how much?
25
rupees. Now I'm giving the same question to you. Here, the same question. Change 7,000 rupees of 10% interest in 3 years. Now, what's your answer? Same question itself. I changed the value. Try to do it.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Please go ahead.
So.